The MIS Connect abutment system is a one-time solution which enables avoiding interference of the peri-implant gingival seal. We start by screwing in the Connect abutment to the implant using the plastic gripping tool and remove the tool with a slight side-to-side bending motion. We then tighten the Connect to the implant using the Connect insertion tool. We use a torque wrench to tighten it to the implant at a recommended torque of 30 Newton centimeters. After placing the Connect, you may choose one of two options. You may place a healing cap for the duration of the healing period using a recommended torque of 15 Newton centimeters. Or choose to place temporary restoration instead, torqued at 20 Newton centimeters. For multiple unit bridges, you can restore using free rotation components or a combination of both free rotation and anti-rotation abutments. This may be followed by placing a temporary bridge. When ready for final restoration, the Connect may be used in traditional analog procedures or by scanning the scan post which is connected to the Connect abutment or analog. You may choose to use either open or closed tray impression transfer copings with the Connect abutment system. The Connect system provides an added value in the smile zone due to the fact that it keeps the mucosa at the maximum volume and allows natural integration of the emerging crown. We use a scan post, which is attached to the Connect, positioning it with the flat, narrow side oriented towards the lingual or palatal. Following the scanning, the final aesthetic abutment may be used for planning of the final restoration. The final restoration may then be screwed in and tightened with a recommended torque of 30 Newton centimeters. MIS. Make it simple.